A little drink ain't never hurt nobody. Just like a little drink. A little tequila. A little tequila won't hurt yo. Cheers. Lovers, hi.
Hi, my bugs. Before we get started today, let me pour a little drink. How good does it feel to be needed? We all can be needy, and we all want to know how it feels to be needed by this person that you really want to want you, right? So we're going to talk about changing your appearance with the law of attraction today. You know why? Because I got a comment from Miss... Okay, so Miss Girly Love 92 Leah commented on one of my Change the Way You Look, Change Your Appearance with the Law of Attraction videos, and she asked me to, I'm gonna screenshot this and put it on the screen when I'm editing, but she asked me to make a video about how to change your appearance using the Law of Attraction, but more so how to act as if you have a big butt, or she actually used the word bum. How to act like you have a bigger bum. How to act as if you have a bigger bum. How to use the law of attraction to get you a bigger bum. I'm Peasy Lou. I'm your girl. Welcome to my channel, Love Bugs. If you haven't tuned in before, please be sure to subscribe to my channel and watch this content. Please like this video if it ends up resonating with you and it's helpful for you. And please hit the bell to get my notifications so you can be notified of every time I post a video. You can also comment down below if you have any other tips about how to get a bigger bum, how to change your appearance with the law of attraction. You can also email me as well at pcwonder@gmail.com. And I will get back to you and I will respond because that's what I do. Looks like I'm drinking water in a wine glass, but it's tequila. Seriously? Just spilled some on me. Anyway. This is what you want to know, so we're going to talk about what you want to know. I have 7 tips for you love bugs today about how to get a bigger butt using the law of attraction. Please be sure to comment some success stories down below. If you have pictures of when you had a smaller butt, now you have a bigger butt, a flatter butt, now you have a rounder butt. Email me, comment down below, and let me know all of your success stories so I can make my next video, Law of Attraction Success Stories, about how I resonated, how I manifested a bigger butt. So, before we get into the tips today, I am a very, I try to be like a modest girl. Like, you'll notice, like, if you follow me on social media, which you should, at PZLou on Instagram, at PZLou on Twitter, PZLou Pipkins on Facebook, you should follow me because I'm fun and I'm funny. But if you follow me already and you already have been watching my journey over the years, like, I genuinely look so much different than I did even 2 years ago, even 1 year ago. And my butt story is so crazy because in my very first changing your appearance using the law of attraction video, I was talking about how I manifested like a better butt, and I'm so like modest and it's making me blush right now, but like I don't like to like talk about like how I look and you know what I mean and how great my body is, and I try to do videos that are more like up here, you know what I mean, so that it can take the attention off of the boobs and the hips and you know, the ass. So I don't have very many pictures of when I had a smaller butt and now I have like a much better butt. And so I'm gonna go search through some archives, some old phones, some old drives to see if I can find some pictures of where I didn't really have an ass. And now I can show you what my ass looks like in my next video for attracting a bigger butt, law of attraction success story. So let me know and email me your success stories, email me your pictures, comment down below, and I will give you a shout out on my next video, just like I did lovely Leah. Girly Love 92 Leah, sorry babe, but shout outs to you. So anyway, let's get into today's video. I've been rambling a little. So 7 tips for you today, how you can change your appearance and get a bigger butt using the law of attraction. My first tip for you today is genuinely do things to boost your confidence right now. So if you're trying to attract a bigger butt, manifest a bigger butt, you know, work out for a bigger butt, it's not gonna be here right now. It's not gonna be here tomorrow. You can work on those things and do things physically to make it come tomorrow, but right now, in the here and now, do things to boost your confidence so you'll be a happier person. Because if you follow the Law of Attraction, if you watch any of my other videos or any other Law of Attraction YouTubers or done your research, you shall know that your present thoughts create your future reality. And so right here and now, do things to boost your confidence, to raise your vibration, because when you raise your vibrations, your manifestations will come to you much, much, much faster. So whatever it is that you need to do, girls, I'm pretty sure it's mainly girls watching this video today on how to get a bigger butt. So whatever it is that you need to do right now to boost your confidence, do it. I don't care if it's, if you need to wash your hair, straighten it, make it curly, put on some makeup, put on some good music, do a workout, whatever it is that makes you feel good right now, do that right now. Because the more you feel good, the more you're going to attract things that are greater for you and that you're trying to manifest. So do what you can right now to boost your confidence. That's really, really important. Like, we all know ourselves more than anybody else knows us. So we know what it is that we can do to ourselves to make us feel a little bit more confident, if you know what I mean. So do those things. And since we're making a video about manifesting a bigger bum, you really just gotta act like a bigger bum. I'm gonna just start saying bum instead of butt now. But you really, really, really just gotta act as if you already have it. Like, buy clothes that you know that would show off your new butt, because you know that it's like super round and high and flows great with your body. Like, go and buy a dress that you know is gonna really accentuate your curves. Go and buy clothes that are gonna accentuate your curves, because now you know, since your present thoughts create your future reality, that, hey, I have like such a nice ass, I have such a nice butt, like I'm gonna go and buy a really, really tight dress so it can show off. You can see that little curve in my back into my butt, you know, or you go buy some new jeans because you know that they're gonna make your butt look good. Like, go and do those things now. You gotta start now. You can't wait. You can't just sit there and lounge around in bed like, oh my god, I just really wish I had a better body. I wish I had a dream body with like a great ass. Like, no, start doing those things now. You have a great ass now. Go buy those clothes, go make yourself feel good. Do what you gotta do right now to boost your confidence and act as if you already have this ass, this butt, this bum that you've been dreaming of. You know what I mean? Because you got it. Like, you got it. Like, be confident about it. Like, you are so great. You are so unique. There's nobody like you. Nobody has the butt that you have. You got it now, girl. Embrace it. Be happy about it. You feel me? So with that being said, now you're boosting your confidence, you're doing things to make you feel good right now, you're doing things and thinking thoughts about how great you look right now, how great your butt looks right now, how high and curvy and great you look. After you've done that, you really just, guys, work with me here. Like, you gotta believe that this works for you. Don't just do this because you're watching this video and it's like, okay, these are some tips that she can give me that'll make me look better, make me feel more confident, make me have a nicer butt. But like, you really gotta believe that the law of attraction works. The law of attraction, I've said it in many other videos, is a law. It's a law. It's a universal law that happens, like the law of gravity. If you jump off of a cliff, you're gonna fall down. So law of attraction is like attracts like. Your thoughts create your reality. Your energy is always flowing. You know what I mean? Energy is never created nor destroyed. It's always flowing. So believe in the law of attraction and just know like you know that it works. It's a thing that works. But you gotta really know how to make it work for yourself. You can't force it. You can't have resistance. You just gotta believe and know that it's happening. I use this example a lot, but when you put in an order with the waitress, when you go to a restaurant, once you put in that order, you know that it's coming. You're not going to sit there and be like, oh my God, is my order going to really come though? I mean, I know we came here and everything, but I hope my order really comes to the table. No, you just got to know. Once you put that order out to the universe, you got to know that it's going to come. So be confident. Do things that boost your confidence right now and believe that the law of attraction truly, truly works so that it can start working faster for you and that you know that it will happen eventually in your physical reality. You just got to get on that vibration, because everything is happening all at once. You already have that great ass. You do. You just got to dial that vibration and get to that point where your mind believes it as well, and then you can see it in your physical reality in the mirror. That brings me to my third tip for today, guys. My third tip for today is to pay attention to the things that are coming out of your mouth. Pay attention to your I am statements. Like, have the courage to be like, hey, I am great, I am beautiful, I have a nice ass, I have a great thigh gap, my butt is so great in these jeans, my butt looks so great in these dresses, people compliment me on my butt all the time, I am it. I am that girl. Like, I am so confident. I know that I have this great butt. I know that it looks good in my jeans. I know that it looks good in my dresses. I know that I look good, period. It feels good when I'm doing my ass workouts, my butt workouts. And, you know, now look at me. Look at me now. Look at me now. I got a nice butt. So pay attention to your I am statements. Really have the courage to believe that you are this person that you're trying to become. With that being said, write some positive affirmations as well. Get a notebook and a journal, a pen, a paper, and write down exactly how it is that you would feel once you have that dream body, that dream butt. Like, I'm so happy and grateful, God, universe, that now I have my dream body with a great butt, a flat stomach, a smooth back, whatever it is that you're trying to manifest physically. Write those things down. It's so powerful when you write things down, because you're sending more thoughts to your brain. You're putting it out there to the universe when you're writing it down, because you're writing it down, affirming it, and putting it out there. So that's a really great thing. Do those things. And to the point of writing down positive affirmations and watching the things that are coming out of your mouth with your I am statements, I love the Neville Goddard approach to the situation, which is, I remember when. So when you use the I remember when statements, it's so powerful, because you're putting out there to the universe as if it's happened already and you remember when it didn't happen. So you could put out to the universe when you wake up, before you go to sleep, or whenever throughout the day when you find some free time, and be like, I remember when I didn't have the best ass, it was a little bit flat, but now I have a great ass and it's so high and perfect and round, and people compliment me on it all the time. Like, I remember when that didn't happen. I remember when I didn't have my dream body and I thought about it all the time. Now my mind can be opened up to so other many thoughts, successful thoughts and prosperous thoughts. I don't even have to think about my ass because I know that it's great. I remember when I did, though. You know, so put those affirmations out there and just truly know that it's coming for you and that you deserve it, because you do. We all deserve everything that we want in life, and that's why I'm grateful, and you guys should be grateful that we have the law of attraction to help us get the things that we want and desire. So another affirmation you can say out loud or write down is that it's easy for me, or it's normal for me. It's easy for me to get in shape. It's easy for me to get a nicer butt. It's easy for me to have better endurance. It's easy for me to be in good health, or it's normal for me to be in good health. It's normal for me to have a great butt. It's normal for people to compliment me on my butt because it's great. You know, so you try to use those statements as well. That brings me to my fourth tip for today, guys. My fourth tip is to use a placebo. So a placebo is basically when you're using something to try to make you believe something else. Probably not the best definition. I should like look one up. Should we look one up together, guys? Let's do it, guys. What are we looking up? Placebo definition. Got it. So placebo, it can be a pill. It doesn't have to be a pill. It says a harmless pill, medicine, or procedure prescribed more for psychological benefit to the patient than for psychological effect. So basically a substance that has no therapeutic effect used as a control method, a measure designed merely to calm or please someone. I like that one. I like that definition. A measure designed merely to calm or complete somebody. So use a placebo. If you're trying to change your appearance with the law of attraction, get bigger, but like, use a placebo. So like, I talked about it in another law of attraction video where I use a placebo because I was following the paleo diet really, really hard, which is basically like eating vegetables and protein more than anything, and like no carbs or like limited amount of sugar, you know, weekly, whatever. So my placebo was, because I love carbs, I love noodles, I love potatoes more than anything, I love rice, I love beans, those are all carbs. Whether they're complex carbs or not, they're all carbs. And so for me, whenever I chose to eat them, my placebo was, you know, every time I eat carbs, I lose weight. Every time I eat carbs, it's not, my body's not used to it, so I lose weight and it metabolizes faster. That was my placebo. I use carbohydrates as a placebo because I love carbohydrates so much, even though I was on this paleo, you know, lifestyle, which I still am on, but at that time I just really wanted carbs because I hadn't had any in so long, and so I would use carbohydrates as my placebo. I obviously wouldn't do that for the rest of my life because it would make no sense to be eating a bunch of carbs used as a placebo and eat meat and vegetables a lot as well, but it's all about balance. I'm a Libra and I talk about it all the time, but it's all about balance for me. So find a placebo, whether it's, you know, eating only apples after 9 p.m. makes you lose 2 pounds every day, or, you know, drinking 3 extra glasses of water a day makes your butt plumper. Whatever it is, use a placebo and trick your mind into believing that whatever it is, whatever placebo that you're using, is working out for you. That brings me to my fifth tip today, and that would be, guess what? To visualize. Oh, dude, visualizing is like the most fun thing. Like, don't ever look at it as like a chore. Like, visualizing is so fun. It feels like what you already have is already in your physical reality, in your visualization. I should like coin that as something. But what you already have, but it makes you feel like what you want and what you're desiring is already here in life for you. So my biggest advice is to visualize right before you go to sleep, or right when you wake up, or both preferably, or whenever you have the time, but definitely right before you go to sleep or right when you wake up, because your subconscious mind is still like lingering. You don't have so many thoughts going on, but like, visualize yourself looking in the mirror at your butt, like, wow. Visualize your coworkers telling you that you have a great butt. Visualize a lot of people turning heads when they see you. Visualize yourself, you know, with your new love interest, and all they do is want to like grab on it, smack it, pick it up and spread it. I'm such a freak. But you get what I mean. Visualize it. It feels so good because it feels so real. And the more you are visualizing and things are feeling real, the faster it's going to happen for you in your physical reality. I can't stress that enough. So please be sure to visualize yourself with that dream body that you want and desire, because it's going to feel so good. First off, it should never feel like a chore. If it feels like a chore, then you're doing it wrong. You have to be really in tune with that moment and feeling the fact that you have this dream body, you have this nice ass, and people are complimenting you, people want to date you, people are looking at you. It's just, you see yourself in the mirror and you're like, wow, damn. Sometimes I look in the mirror and I'm like, damn, goddamn, whatever I did this week was working. Hey, you know what I mean? That brings me to my sixth tip, because I just said whatever I was doing this week was working, right? So you gotta take action. You can't just be like, oh, law of attraction, which it will work. If you use these tips and you follow some of them, at least it will work and you will have that dream butt that you want. But you definitely have to take action, and when you take action, things happen so much more faster for you. So when I was saying I was looking in the mirror like, god damn, it's because, yeah, I'm using the law of attraction, you know, when it comes to me physically. Obviously, if you look at some of my first videos that I ever recorded and you look at me now, I'm like a totally different looking person, you know. Use the law of attraction because it works. I'm living proof. And so that's why I'm excited to make my next law of attraction success story video, change your appearance success story video, which will be coming soon, probably like next. Once you guys email me and comment and let me know your success story so it won't just be mine. But anyway, take some action. Like, go take some runs, dance late at night. Like, some days I can't work out. And it's not that I can't, but like, I wake up and I gotta go do my day job, and I want to film a YouTube video for you guys. And then I come home and it's like mad late and I'm so tired. I know that sleep is important, and if I'm not sleeping well enough, then I'm not in a high vibration. So before I go to sleep, if I didn't have time to work out that day, I just turn on some of my favorite songs for like 30 minutes and do some dances. If you're trying to, you know, get a bigger bum, get a bigger butt, you know, do some, you know, lower body dances, twerk a little bit, do some squats, listen to that music, whatever it is, take some action so that you can see some results, because you will see them. You just merely using the law of attraction. But when you take action and you do squats, or you do leg lifts, you do dances, you know, you go and take runs, you stay active, like, you're gonna see those results so much faster. And I really want you guys to, because once you believe in this law of attraction and you start seeing results, you're gonna use it for like everything. So just make sure that you take some action. Don't be like laying on your butt all day eating ice cream and donuts. Like, increase your green vegetables. Like, eat salad and raw green vegetables. I mean, you can cook them. You can cook like broccoli, asparagus, zucchini, whatever. But like, when it's raw, you get like those nutrients that really cut up your muscles. And just so you know, if you don't already, your butt is a muscle. See, like, our boobs as females aren't muscles, so we can't like do exercises to give us bigger boobs, but we can do exercises and eat certain foods to give us a bigger butt. So focus on your green vegetables, try to eat them raw, do some exercises, butt exercises, leg exercises, look up those most important ones. Maybe I'll do like a vlog where I'm showing my workouts, and then I can be like a little bit less modest and like show my full body. My best friend is a trainer, so maybe we'll work that out and we'll do a video, a YouTube video together. So take some action. And that brings me to my last tip today. I'm sure you can guess what it is if you've seen some of my videos, but it's to let go and detach. If you detach from what it is that you want and stop holding on to it so tight, you don't want to think about it every second of the day. That doesn't give the universe time or space to get in there and help you achieve your manifestation if you're holding on to it so tight. But if you ever heard of that phrase, like when you hold on to something so tight, it slips through your fingers. So just relax a little bit, put it out to the universe that it's something that you want. Follow these tips, do affirmations, do things to boost your confidence, do things to make you happy. You know, say I am statements that are positive. Do the I remember when statements, like I remember when I didn't have this body, now I do. Or do it's easy for me, it's normal for me statements. Visualize and see yourself with that life and take some action. Get out there and work out and do things that'll make you happy, because when you work out, your vibration is raised so much higher. You feel so much better about yourself. It's good for your heart. It's good for your heart health, and more than likely you're gonna live longer if you stay in shape and get your endurance up and do these workouts that are gonna give you the bigger butt that you want, because you'll see results so much faster. I mean, if you just use the law of attraction for a week, you'll probably start seeing results soon. But if you use the law of attraction and work out, then you'll start seeing results even faster, and you're gonna start getting those compliments pouring in. You're gonna start seeing those head turns. You know what I mean, guys? So I'm such a dork. I want to keep talking, but I feel like this is kind of a long one and I've been rambling for long enough. Plus, I got to go to work because a girl has to go get her money, you know what I'm saying? Until you guys, more of you guys subscribe and watch more, then maybe I can work a little bit less and make more content for you, but no pressure. So anyway, if this video was helpful for you guys, please be sure to give your girl a thumbs up. It takes no work for you to give your girls a thumbs up and let the YouTube universe know that you like watching my content. If you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel. It's not going to do anything but let you know when I post a video, and if you want to watch it, watch it. If you don't want to watch it, don't. But that's all I have for you love bugs today. Until the next time, I will see you guys soon, and bye.